every smell. Every time I walked, I fell for the first 2 years or so. There across a grassy yard, I young boy running hard, brown and bruised and battle scarred, lost in sweet illusion. From my window I can see the fingers of an ancient tree. Reaching out it calls to me to climb its early branches. When all my climbing days are gone, these tired legs I'm standing on would scarcely dare to leave the spot upon which they are standing. And I remember every word of every voice I ever heard, every frog and every bird. This is where it starts. Brothers laugh, a sighing wind. This is where my life begins. This is where I learn to use my hand and hear my heart. This house is old, it carries on like the lyrics to an old-time song. Always changed but never gone, this house can't stand the seasons. Our lives pass on from door to door, dust across the wooden floor, feathers gray, thunder born. We need not know the reason. And all these thoughts come back to like ships across a friendly sea, like breezes blowing endlessly, rivers running deep. The day is done, the lights are low, the wheels of life are turning slow. As these visions turn and go, I lay me down to sleep.